Hey everyone, what's up? This is Blaze. Welcome back to more Pirate 101 walkthrough. So last episode was Ep 100, which was hype and all that stuff. And I just wanted to thank everyone for the support on that video. Can't believe we're at 100 episodes. So I'm in School Island right now. We are going to be looking for some upgraded parts to our ship here because I wanted to see if there was anything that we could upgrade before, because I know the next quest is to defeat some other pirate ships. Looks like only level 56, which that's not even that high of level. I'm at nautical level 63. Is this stuff even better? None of this is really better. Dang. If we don't find anything good, I'll be slightly sad. Oh my gosh. There's actually nothing. Isn't there level 60 gear for your pirate ship? No, apparently not. Okay, never mind. Well, because there's nothing. Because look at this. We were at level 63 Vice Admiral on the nautical level. I think the max is 65, just like your character. So that's what I would guess. But yeah, I just basically just tell all my companions to go and get nautical XP. So that's why I have so much. So getting level 65 nautical level is not that difficult to do. All right, I have a port right back to this guy. Let's mark again so we can do that. And yeah, our first quest is to head off and defeat some of these pirate ships. So we'll do what we usually do, show the first battle, and then I will skip through the rest of them because, I don't know, I think the ship battles are not as exciting as other battles. To be honest, when I'm fighting them, I kind of get bored of the fight, so that's kind of how it goes. But I need to collect some of these because I was using my potions a lot, apparently. I wonder how far away these things are. I mean, Westminster Skyway isn't that big anyway, so that's kind of, I mean, the entire world of Marleybone didn't seem like it was that long. I looked on the thing and we were really close. I'm not sure if we're going to make it to the end of Marleybone in this episode. It's going to be close, probably, but we'll have to see. I mean, we might make it. I don't know, it depends. But yeah, it's pretty cool that we're almost done already. It does seem like it went pretty quick. And the other thing is Moon Manchu, which I'll do eventually. I think I might live stream it like we tried to do last time. I'll have to get a team together. Because when I did it during the live stream, I just picked some random people. One of the people was like level 47 or something, so yeah. Plus, I was only level 61. So I think I'll wait until I'm level 65 to do Moo Manchu. Or maybe, you know, around 65. Doesn't have to be 65. There's actually a lot of people doing battles here. They look like they're already in a battle. Let's just pick. What do we need to defeat? Armada. Is this an Armada? Yeah. Here we go. Defeat the Armada and collect something. Collect clockwork parts. That's what we're doing today. I think I did upgrade this. This is a 30% repair. I do remember getting that at some point. Such that. What level is our actual pirate ship? Can I use these? Use. Can I check what level our pirate ship is? 54. Man, where did we get the upgrade to the pirate ships? I should get a better one, because I know there is one. It's gotta be like a level 60 something. But I mean, once we get to Aquila, there will definitely be an upgrade there. So I might as well just wait until I'm in Aquila and then upgrade. Makes the most sense. But yeah, no problem taking out these. Let's use our heal. Oh, it's kind of like the regenerate. Okay. Cool stuff. Get destroyed. Collect the things. Or not. Let's do another one, because that was kind of quick. First Raider medium armor. I guess I could look and see how good that is. Might be the same one I have. Which armor? Yeah, it's the same one we have. There are some other people over there, though. Because I think I am in Avery, which is the most popular realm in Pirate. Great spawn, bro. I love how he's healing, even though I haven't even attacked him, have I? Maybe I have. I don't know. I don't really know. Wait for our regen on these. He's healing again. That's kind of unfortunate. One more round of these and this guy is done. The Reaper. I also need my heal soon because apparently both of these ships together are doing a good amount of damage. Okay, that one's dead. Didn't collect? Oh my gosh. I really hope this doesn't take that long. Okay, this is going to be the last one that we show, and then I'm going to have to apparently struggle through collecting these because we haven't collected one yet. Didn't think it would be this difficult. Dang, I'm gonna need my heal again. Okay, that spawned though. Yeah, we're running. Where's my fuel? Yeah, so we haven't even collected one yet. That's unfortunate. I forget how bad these spawns are with the people. They can literally just spawn like on top of your ship. So there's that. But yeah, I'm gonna struggle through collecting these. I'll let you know how many battles or how long it takes me, but I'll be right back. Oh my. Well, we finally got it. That took a while. I think... Where's this next quest? There wasn't even any dialogue. Let's just teleport back to the Isle of Dogs. So yeah, that took a few fights to be able to get all those things. A lot of times I didn't collect anything. So that was kind of a struggle in collecting those parts there. So now we had to head off to a testing range where there's golems. Apparently... Yeah, that took a few fights. I didn't count exactly how many, but it was a lot. A lot of farming. I was just waiting for that one pirate ship to respawn, and I was just farming it. So, that was fun. Let's find this testing range. Is it out here somewhere? Test these golems. Hopefully they work this time. Because I think he said... that the other ones were failing somehow. Anything we need to do with our companions? Not really. We'll rank them up to level 60 soon. Maybe once I hit the next level.
It would seem that they were able to get the new golems working.
Yeah, something about them reminds me of the clockworks. Let's build the dummies and get out of here.
We're fighting fire with fire. We're building our own robots.
Eradicate!
Eradicate! What level? 55? What are they? They're... What is that? Buccaneers? I always forget. Yeah, Buccaneers. I just know that my companions are swashbucklers. Okay, let's go with this, this, and this. Oh man, I missed the good old, actual, like, what do you call it, non-ship based fighting, because I don't know, if it was all like the, you know, pirate ship battles, it would be a boring game. Let's just say that I enjoyed this combat a lot more. It's a lot more in-depth too, because with the other one you just have four abilities. One's a heal, one's like a buff of some kind or a debuff. And the other two are attacks, and you just spam them until the enemy dies. So yeah, pretty boring. I think these are a lot more fun. Captain Zeus is with us today. Should I just use some... it's not really worth it. Let's go ahead and use this on... Wait, I can't even see any of them? Oh my gosh. Okay, I guess we are using this, because I can't really use anything else. Let's go with that.
Arriba.
Send in some of our people here. Yeah, go with that. Militus. I like that they gave him, like, little hats. Our robots need hats. They need to be distinct. Also, they need shoulder-mounted cannons and whatever that thing is. Yep. Well, the Vengeance Strike is pretty good. Does a lot of damage. More vengeance? Is Iltura out of her post? Nope. Oh no, he's got relentless. Okay. He's out of her post though. So, yeah. Oh no, he's still got relentless. Okay. Is that one down? There we go. Explosive? You just exploded your own. Oh my gosh. They have a self destruct mechanism. Iltura took two explosions. Okay, good. You didn't attack him. I have to cough. All right. They just self-destructed twice on Iltura right there. So he needs a mass heal. Then Campo and Bonnie can hopefully take out this guy. Be healed. What else should we do? Iltura, I don't know, attack this guy. You know what? Kind of want Bonnie in to heal him as well. Let's just both heal him. Okay. Let's do a double heal. I don't want him to die. He's gonna have like full health. Maybe. Depends how much this war golem does to him with his vengeance strike. Okay, there you go. Explosions. Is he dead? Yes. And heal Iltura because you know what? Iltura always needs health. There we go. Alright. There's the war golems.
Oh, they're active, alright. Active and deadly? Captain, those things were trying to kill us. Marcus Fox must have programmed them to come after us.
Why, that bilge-ridden backstabber. I'll kill all him.
Seriously, bro? There's a chest over there. Is it even worth? I have a bunch of gold. Ever since you get to Marleybone, you get like a ton of gold. Plus, Moo Manchu gives you gold, too. Marcus Fox, is he seriously a bad guy? Maybe he just wanted to do some testing on his robots. How about that? Maybe that was it. I don't know. I guess we'll see here. If he's really bad. Are you bad? Are you bad?
You're back. You survived? Oh, no. I'm so sorry. They've got my brother, Rupert. He's always been the rebel of the family, looking to stir up trouble. Now he's fallen into the clutches of the anarchist Captain Swing. He and his thugs forced me to reprogram the golems, or they'd kill Rupert. Please, don't turn me in. It would break mother and father's hearts. Please, just go and save Rupert. They've taken him into the sewers.
Because where else in the entire world of Marleybone would they take him, besides the sewers?
Why, you? You're asking for favors after trying to kill us?
Calm down, Ratbeard. You don't know how it is in Albion. The Troubles, they can drive people to do crazy things. Captain, let's go save his brother.
Junior Engineer? What? I already have that. And she's not that good. I don't want another one. I don't want another... what is her name? I can't even remember her name. Gracie. I don't need another Gracie. One is enough. Let's mark here again. Why is that the quest reward? Defeat Radicals, find Rupert, save Rupert. Oh, back to our favorite place in the entire game. the sewers, in case you, you know, didn't pick that up. Because, at least they're really well lit. Look how well lit these sewers are. Like, dang. They really, paid for the lighting in here. It's more lit up than the streets above. So, I mean, I guess if they made the sewers so nice, it's fine, but, hey, whatever. Is Zelda over here? Guess we'll find out. I don't even care about that treasure chest. What's the max golden pirate? Is it 200? Oh yeah, it is 200. We're actually getting pretty close to that. Okay, let's grab this. Oh, we just defeat him right here? Okay, fine. Point. Will do. Oh my gosh. Two people joined? Okay, let's see here. Just go ahead and spam some stuff. Bunny Ann, just move there. Well, it looks like we have some other people. This guy's Ratbeard promoted. Level 55. Turn the tide, hold the line, blade storm, first strike. Yeah. I think some people did mention that Ratbeard was, like, you know, pretty good. But I don't know. Like, look at my companions. They both have Relentless and Riposte, which I think is just better talents than the ones that Ratbeard has, you know? Why are these people taking forever? Come on. It's round one. Choose your spells. So much color now. Look at this. Is that the musketeer talent that lets him go stealth? Yeah. Is he musketeer? Might not be musketeer, I'm not really sure. No, I don't think that's musketeer. We'll have to see what they are. Because I'm not too familiar with other classes. Besides my own, really. Blocking damage, okay. He gave his Bonnie Ann Overwatch as well. Which I think is a good talent. Or good epic talent. Takes like the battles a little longer, like the enemies to move, because it has to like calculate a lot more when there's this many people. There you go, pet. So yeah, this never happens when I'm in a battle by myself. Calculating the system. Starting round two. Okay, what do we have here? What we have here? We're gonna do some of this. Start attacking these guys. It's not really worth it. Let's just go with this.
Here it goes.
How many seconds do you get to do your pirate turns? 45? 50? A minute? I don't think it's a minute. I think it's like 40 something. Maybe 50. I didn't check what school they were. Or class. It's definitely not Musketeer. Pretty sure. I think it's Swasher Buccaneer. It might be Buccaneer. Chill, dog. I'm never gonna say anything. I don't mind. I didn't have a struggle with Marleybone. I just struggle with... Not really... Did I struggle with Mushu? Not really. Cool Ranch, maybe. Alright, let's finish up this fight. Should I just use this? Let's just go with this thing. I can't really reach that guy. Hopefully he dies. Our type is bad in Marleybone. How could you be bad in Marleybone but good in other places? That makes no sense. It's the same type of battle system. It's the same type of battling system. It's not like Marleybone's completely different. I don't know what these people are talking about. Alright, is that GG? No, there's still a guy who's alive. Of course there's one guy that survives. I'm not even gonna say anything. JKM. Alright. We are, I'm not gonna go in the dungeon with them. Because that would be a struggle. Having to deal with these guys.
Yeah, we of a Rupert, all right. I know all about him. He's in Johnny Putrid's club, down the ways a bit. Oh, I'm sure he can't wait to see you.
No way I'm adding those guys. There's no way. Sorry, bro. That's not happening. They're just salty. They're just salty and Marleybone. I'm probably gonna, just gonna, like, switch realms. But yeah, I don't know. I prefer solo questing in Marleybone and in, just in Pirate in general, to be honest. Alright. Yep. We're gonna switch realms just in case those guys decide to come over here. Looks like we got some type of dungeon, too. I think that's what they said. But yeah, I'd rather solo quest than have to deal with people like that.
Welcome, Captain. I'm so pleased I didn't miss you. Oh, I'm afraid you won't be rescuing Rupert. I made him up.
Wow.
It's taken me years to rise high enough in the engineering corps until I would be trusted enough to help them with their filthy war machines. My plot was almost complete when you ruined it all. Now I've stolen the oscillating overthruster plans. The golems will never work without it.
Ooh, I see. He's Johnny Putrid and Marcus Fox. Well, aren't you the dastardly one?
Yes, you're very clever. Too clever by half. The golems won't work for the blasted dogs, but they certainly work for me. Iron Legion, smash them!
Oh, he's even got a name for his little golem army. The Iron Legion. Okay, let's go with some buffs here. Plus, I feel like in Pirate, I don't know, there's just something about Pirate where... Oh, look at this. Gorgeous. There's something about Pirate where I just think solo battles can go faster, you know? Because if I was with them in this, there would be like, what, 6, 7 golems? Oh my gosh. I don't know. It's just preference, I guess. But I feel like I can go faster by myself. Plus, I prefer it. Wizard's a different story, though. I mean, because you can't really compare the two. Because the combat systems are completely different, so there's that. But yeah, range is really good against these golems. Ranged attacks destroy them. Look at this. Just taking them out. Taking them out. Oh yeah, perfect. Okay, nope. Once I destroy this guy, it'll blow up three of them? All three? Yeah, I think it will. It'll damage all three. Wow, are they all gonna Vengeance Strike? Oh my gosh, it's gonna be annoying. And Vengeance Strike. And third Vengeance Strike. Okay, there we go. Second buff. And, think of this guy. Gonna move him down here.
Here goes.
Go for that guy. One down. Mass explosives. Double tap into a super hit. Take it any day of the week. Nice. Bonnie ain't tanking it up. Okay. Do I have my Mojo Reaver? Yes. I'm gonna go with that. Attack him, attack him. Heal. Oh my gosh. No, I should just have her. She's not gonna die. Is she? Actually, Bonnie Ann might die here from the explosives. Oh my gosh. She probably will. I don't know. If she does, whatever. I'm sorry. Okay, you blocked. Okay, she didn't die. That's good. How much health does this guy have? Oh, he's done. Okay. Stay alive, Bonnie Ann. No reason to die now.
Marcus got Wii.
Maybe, but he left without his oscillating overthruster plants. I took them from him before his machines attacked us. Clever is as clever does,
Good job, Monkey King. All right, we need to head back to the foundry place. Where I left the port, as usual. Let's use a potion.
Bless my soul, the overthruster plans. We'd never have licked these problems with the Type 39s without them. What? Marcus? Why, I can't believe my ears. We'll never find another programmer as gifted. Well, I'm sure the police will pick him up. We've got what we need now. With the overthrusters and the new programming, the Type 40s will soon work right as rain. Tell Colonel Smeagol we'll be filling orders directly.
Now that we have the war golems working, I hope you don't mind if I borrow one. I can put it to good use. Field testing. That's it.
Sure, whatever, Gracie. I already had you as a... Oh my gosh. What? Oh my gosh, I already have you as a companion. Why is that even a thing? Okay, whatever. I don't even know if we had to mark here, but since marking in this game is free, we're doing it anyway. Let's head back to the colonel. Grab these first. Head back to the colonel in the war room, see what they have to say. I think we're going to go for a longer episode today because we're so close to being done with Marleybone. Might as well. Alright, back up here. What is the XP that we get for this? It's not that much. Like, the XP has gone way down. However, maybe that's just how it's going to go for then to Marleybone, and then it'll pick back up in Aquila. Alright, Colonel.
You've done it! Great Scotty, you're as much a military asset as you are a naval one. Good show, Captain. Hip hip, hurrah! While you were away, Admiral Doggett asked after you several times. Go report in to him at once.
Admiral Doggett, what's the news?
Ah, good, you're back. What kept you? I do believe the tide is turning. You've blunted the assault on the Isle of Fetch, and Nelson has foiled Rook's surprise attack.
Nelson caught the Armada fleet completely by surprise and blasted them to kindling. All but the Armada flagship, that is.
Rook's ship, the Executioner, is a terror. 4 times the size of a galleon, with more than 100 guns. Nelson attacked the flagship directly, and his HMS Victory lured Rook into the Trafalgar Vortex. Neither of them has come out. I fear the fleet is decimated. You're one of the few ships we have left. Sail to Trafalgar, post-haste, and reinforce Nelson. Or avenge him.
Avenge him? Think he died? Think he got blown up? Trafalgar Vortex. Let's head over there. Wait, who is it that's over there? Rook? Is it Rook? Could be. Guess we'll find out shortly. Is this the final battle for Marleybone? For all the marbles of Marleybone? Where's this vortex at anyway? It's over there. Is it over that way? There, I see it. I see it. Basically the last place on the Westminster Skyway that we haven't gone to yet is this vortex, so. There's the Stormgate back to Mushu. But yeah. Oh wait, no, there's another vortex. Teapot Tempest something. I don't think we ever went there. But yeah, doesn't matter. Wait, how far away is this thing? Oh, it's not this one. It's over there. Never mind, let's use our boost. Here's the vortex. Let's use our fuel. Might as well. What else am I gonna use it for?
Nelson used ship as weapon. Mormo is impressed.
Luke, the victory's crawling with clockworks. The battle's not done. Let's take a longboat over and join the fight.
Or I can just, like, ram my own ship into the thing and board. Take a longboat. Nah. Alright. What do we got here?
Ahoy, pirate! You're going into a dungeon.
What?
If you log out or leave for more than 30 minutes, you'll have to start all over from the beginning. It'll take about 1.5 hours for you to finish. Or maybe less if you bring a friend or three. Are you...
1.5 hours? Sorry. Okay, well, I didn't realize this dungeon was going to be this long. So, we're going to have to save this for next time, because we're already, almost 40 minutes in to this episode. So, yeah, basically, next episode for sure, it looks like we're going to be finishing up Marleybone. But here we are, and, like, what I assume to be the last dungeon, it looks like it, the Wreck of Victory, of the Victory. So, look forward to that next episode, which will be out shortly. Make sure to leave a like on this one if you guys have enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new so you know when all those videos go up and when the, what I'm assuming, the final episode of Marleybone will go up. So look forward to that. It seems like it's going to be exciting. I hope it doesn't take 1.5 hours because that seems like a long time. But that's going to be it for me today. So thanks again for watching, and I'll see you all next time.